Okay, this is my second time with this, trying this battle here with the water demon. Anti-magic. Oops. I learned a few things. I guess I'll talk about them during the battle. Armor protection. Fails. Works. If she has anything left, we can have her use haste. Now, unfortunately, this part of the battle isn't blind. If I win, that will be blind. Weapons power, right? Okay, good. Oh, and I changed something. I moved her over. And I moved him over. It go like this. This is the way the battle is set up. It's kind of a cheat, right? Okay, so I learned a few things about this. Attack. So my timer again, because I just spent a half hour on this battle. What we can have her do is haste Jovenir. Attack this thing. This thing. I keep clicking that. You attack this thing. I'm gonna attack this thing. I'm just gonna throw a rock this round because these things are gonna move. I'm not gonna be affecting them though. You'll see what I'm gonna do. No, not yet. Throw a rock. And I'm just gonna hang out for a second. Because they're all gonna move up. Watching the haste. Successful, yes. Now, I don't doubt that ages your warrior. Hitting the Bloodstinger. So, what we're gonna do now, depending if this thing works, I'm gonna cast Sleep on this row of enemies. So we're taking on one at a time. Hopefully it works. It's a really worthwhile thing to do. It was working out, but yeah, we... He cast some kind of death spell that killed Griban. Well, Griban was really low anyway, but also killed Trazrek, who was almost undamaged. So I don't know if that's a luck thing that it got past our magic defense. But, yeah. I mean, I could have healed. It ended up being Griban had to back off, and I was having Silk jump in. So that's what we're gonna do. Griban can back off here. Silk can jump in and take some of the hits off of Jovenir, maybe. So, and this thing can only be hit by magical weapons. Griban? Even have a magical weapon? He just has a regular flail. But he has Fire Basher. So he's pretty much going to be attacking this thing solo. We can, use a potion or two. This is the big potion I don't like using. Because I think there's only one or two. There's two. So it might be worth it, but I had two dead party members, and I'm like, I don't know how much it costs for resurrection. I know it's pretty darn expensive. It could be thousands. So I decided not to even try at that point. Alright, so she's gonna try to put to sleep. And we're all attacking this one. And she is out, right? She's out of... Okay, she's just gonna hang out there. She's not gonna do crap. Okay, so the others will blissfully sleep if this works. In the meantime, we're gonna bash the hell out of the two of them. Ouch, 14. So, 9, ouch. Successful. Nice. So they all... From what I've seen, at least this battle lasted about a half hour. These things all slept until we hit them. So we're gonna hit one at a time. He's gonna be stuck behind there. He's gonna cast the occasional spell, which were direct damage spells. But the last one seemed to be some kind of area of effect spell that just outright killed Trasrig and Gribban, who at the time was standing here, I believe. Oh, was standing next to him, actually. They both... Yeah, so he hit them both. That was after I had him backed off. So... I am going to start healing Gribban, because that's what I do. I heal Gribban. And they're just going to attack this stinger. Blood stinger. And nothing else should attack. Except for this water demon. Occasionally. Since they're both at... We're all focusing on one, even though I'd be surprised if one stone even hits this thing. If it does, it'll be for like 3 damage or something. It's like I could throw a stone at these things better than he can. Well, what am I doing? I hit that. I'm going to press OK. And I have to keep an eye because a couple times the enemy died. Yay, successful. And, I forgot to redirect everybody, or I didn't realize it was dead. So Gribban is at 126, so he's down by 11 points. Drobanir is down by 16 points, but... So I might throw a few heals Drobanir's way if I get caught up with him. It's just focusing on him now, this thing. So hopefully we win this time. That'd be nice. Ow, 14. Gribban doing no damage whatsoever. Trasrig missing. Spells fizzling. Drobanir at least hit for 6 points this round. Because she's a good boy. Yeah, she hit for 6 points. Very good boy. Oh, he's getting bashed. It'll be easier once we get rid of this stinger. Then focus on the slimes. Healing one... Keeping an eye on what this water demon does, because every once in a while it will... Oh, we see? I didn't even see it flash, but I noticed, why is everyone in defense? And that's why. So now we will focus on the slime. Wake it up. And bash it up. Oh, you know what? I forgot to have him cast a fireball. Low level spell incoming. Because it hasn't been doing anything, that might just piss it off, but hopefully it's not like that. So we'll weaken it with Fireball. Unfortunately, hitting one target, but it's alright. If I hit these things, they'll wake up and they'll all start hitting. Of course, another way is to... Well, no, it's going to affect the whole line. That's right. I could try an individual spell just to knock one off, but... Now, let's weaken this guy down. So Drobanir might have a chance of... You know... being effective. I'm not hitting anything. Just checking. Yeah. Water Demon casts a spell. Drobanir hit for 4 or something, I think? Successful, yay! I'm gonna just try one more on him. I do have plenty of heals. It's gonna take us a while to burn through these enemies. Now what I want to do eventually is have some kind of a ranged attack for these others, but it's just the rocks are so heavy. Okay, good. Okay, he is good enough. I think I'm just going to heal Drobanir now, because Drobanir is down over 50 points. With my heals, we probably won't even see the difference with Drobanir, but we'll try. We'll do our best. The Gribbon was just hit. I might have to start healing Gribbon again. I don't have heals like that. I think that's the one standing right in front of it is the one who's going to do the damage. Oh, I forgot to... Yeah. I got to try to heal somebody. I don't think that's gonna make a difference for one round, though. Nice, for 12. And 7. Alright. Let's try to be useful here. He'll go bad again. Sorry, Drobanir. Yeah, he's getting bashed. Successful anyway. Okay. Another slime down. No. I just countermanded my... Okay. We will attack this one now. Now the last slime is probably going to... I forgot about this. The last slime is probably going to lose morale and run away, anyway. Could have Gribbon hit this, but then it's going to wake up and start attacking. So he's just going to stand here this round. And... my own self, since he's just standing there, can try to heal him again. At least he won't be hit by anything, unless this guy decides to do some direct damage attack. Ball. And Silk got his arrow in. And successful spell. Okay, attack. I'm not clear on this, but I think... These are still held, right? Weren't they not moving before? I'm not sure. I think if I cast a spell, right? Healing, but he moves over here. I know what happens that way with enemies, but I'm not sure with allies. If he moves, I'll miss. Or my spell will be ineffective, it'll say. Fireball. Waterdemon. Seven what's his name? Griban? Too bad he didn't move places first. Okay, yeah, these are hell, so we're gonna get rid of this. This one over here. I forgot to use my spells. Waterdemon. 15 on Drovenir. Some kind of generic direct damage spell. See, I wonder if I pissed him off because he wasn't casting spells, but now he is. I think that did nothing to anybody. Fifteen! Nice! I've been forgetting to try to heal him. He's been doing well. I have to say something and jinx it. Okay. Now we have to move them all over, which is ridiculous. So he's not moving. I'll try to heal him just once. And I can still do a fireball here. Unsuccessful. I jinxed it. But Drovenir got healed. They're moving. I don't want to fail, waste a point. Boom, 16. That's gotta help, you know. You know what? So I don't have to move everybody. Because then I'm gonna have to move over and attack these things. So last fireball. Him wait. I can try to heal him some more now. I can cast a beam of fire. This is unsuccessful anyway. Okay, open fire on this thing. Boom. 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 Is that a magic, right? Yep. So... Boom. Alright, so we're all attacking the same enemy. And I will attempt heal some more. So really, that's all there is to it. Is if you can tackle one enemy at a time, all these others are not doing damage. So I'm glad at least that spell was successful. Ooh! Ouch. That was pretty brutal. Why does Trazric get hit so much? He's got 10 points. But I have 2 healing flasks. Ugh. Hopefully it doesn't do that again. Otherwise, I don't know what to tell you. Because I need to heal the fighters. We just don't have enough healing flasks to go around. Unless I find some somewhere else, or some other kind of healing. Or actually get better at healing and we come back here. If I could throw around a bunch of healing threes and have it just fizzle like once in a blue moon, that would be great. Okay. Ouch. Silk hit for some amount of damage. Look like 4, I'm not sure. He's slamming the hell out of that thing. It's dead. I'm trying to throw any healing for him, so he's just gonna stay. We're gonna get this slime, and then we're gonna attack this thing. If Gribman can stay alive, he can use that resurrection rod. Or staff, or... staff of resurrection? Getting them into play, so I don't want to have our... archers and sling throwers involved yet. Yeah, it's alright. Unsuccessful, anyway. Sorry, Drobanir, I tried a few times. Successful! Now, he can't hit the creature. He can hit these other two. He can't hit the big boss with the flail, won't do any damage. But maybe he can soak up a little damage and then back off, because otherwise, Drobanir. We're gonna have to use a potion on him, I'm pretty sure. At least one. It's just I don't want to use up all our resources on this. One battle. So everyone can attack this. And then we'll take out the Bloodstinger. Just checking. We don't want to wake the Bloodstinger up. And I can try to heal again. For 5 more times, I can try to heal. I didn't hit that well this time. Ectoplasma. Okay, he's backing off. That's alright. Because now we can attack this thing. He's got 90. Droba's got 114. Droba gets hit from... Droba gets bashed down pretty quickly too, but... Okay. I'm debating who to place in front of this thing, who's going to take the hits. Maybe I'll have him move off if he gets too damaged, because it's going to be Drobanir versus this guy. But we do have a couple potions. We're both hitting that. Okay. 3 more healings. At this point, I'm thinking just heal. You know what? No. Keep Gribben alive. Gribben's got the only way to resurrect us in battle. So let's just try to do that. The slime is leaving. He's missing. All missing. Fizzling. Okay. Wake up! He has 17 points of damage in your face. 2 more heals. Fails to flee. Don't worry, we forgot all about you. Mostly. My last spell. The mana is gone. Wow, that's 18 points right there. That slime is still trying to leave, it's unable to. Has fled successfully. Knock on wood, we are doing better. We're all still alive and this thing's almost dead. And the blood stinger is not doing a lot of damage for some reason. Luck is on our side or something. He didn't do any damage either. 8. Ouch. There's 17 points right there. We're gonna throw a potion on Drobanir. Because as soon as this thing is gone, it's gonna move up in its space. And it's most probably going to hit him, because he's right dead center. Oh, he's getting bashed. 2, 4. He did 1 damage. Joba's got one of the potions. Silk has the other one. Silk's got the other potion. And Griban's got the Staff of Resurrection. Back to attacking, finish this thing off. Silk is missing left and right. Here we go. Get ready. Really not much we can do. His arrows were having no effect on it. I'm pretty sure the sling will be the same way. The sling. Well, it's gonna move, right? I'll try. I'm sure it's not gonna work. And this probably won't work either. It hits twice around. Yeah, Griban. Yeah, the weapons are powerless. It's pretty much just him versus this thing. Maybe move him over here. So I don't have to move him. See, I wonder if having this defenses up is more effective against magic as well, or just physical attacks. So, if he gets really damaged, and we're out of potions, I'll move him over. Griban, maybe he can take a few hits. Oh, he is hitting Griban. Oh! Oh! Damn! Yeah, he couldn't do much more of that. That's pretty much it. This is Joba versus the Water Demon. And Silk has a potion he can throw at him. That's it. Four, two, and and 5. Nice. See, I'm thinking he might not use spells now that we're in, you know, melee range. Still got 88 points. It looks, you know, small, but you still got a lot of points left. When it gets down to like 50, I'm gonna throw another potion in. Unfortunately, that'll be all our potions. Hope he gets some easy battles after that. Lizzie's only occasionally hitting hard, the Water Demon. Like that. Good thing he has Fire Basher. Is Jovenir did 10 on that thing? You're gonna use that potion in a little bit. If he does kill him, he can resurrect him. Right? He'll be at half hit points, I think. Might lose a point of constitution as well. Oh! Cool, we get to save our spell, and we won! 35 minutes to do this thing, approximately.